night. It's almost New Year's. 40 seconds.
Come on.
mosh has already started. I'm loving life. Woo, we're seasoned as this. We used to be called another name, but we can't say it legally anymore. Agreed. This one's one of our newer ones. It's kind of about that situation, but we gotta be talking about that right now. This one's called Growing Pains. Because we got the infamous Christian Walker from Pez playing bass. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if y'all know about Pez, but them motherfuckers cold. Woo! You know what's up, man. This was one of our old ones. This one's called Limb from Limb. Voice of Memphis, but tonight we're in Knoxville. So tonight is the voice of Knoxville. (Laughs) And then blaming everybody else for it. And I don't really like that shit. So, I've taken a pill or two before, and I know that you can throw them up. So it's time for these motherfuckers to throw up these black pills. This song's called Fuck Your Black Pill.
I want you, got your right,
That one was written by our late, great frontman, Omar Higgins. Let's give it up one time for our dearly departed homeboy. Without Omar Higgins, wouldn't be no season assist. And I have to say that going into 2023, I miss my homeboy real bad. This one's for the ladies. Because fuck these fucking rapists. Guys that call themselves good guys either. I'm talking about motherfuckers that's actually doing it. Again, thank y'all so much. This next one's off our new record. It's called Push Against. Thank you. push against, push against, always push against bad shit, push against all the shit, push against homophobia, push against transphobia, push against racism, push against all the shit, push against corruption, push against. Yeah! Yeah! We're gonna bring a little Memphis to this punk rock for a second, cause fuck it, cause I feel it. We'll be right back.